Deep inside Sawala Forest in India's Uttar Pradesh state, a rare hunt for a large man-eating tigress on a rampage.
It's quite scary, isn't it?
It is scary. It is, but and you have to be very careful because it's not just a tiger, it's a man-eater.
She's believed to have killed at least 10 human beings since late December. Even though hunting tigers is illegal in India, there are only 1,700 in the wild, shoot-on-site orders are now in place. Live baits set up.
So this is how it works. The hunters have kept a calf over here for the past 2 days as bait. As you can see, they put him over the sand area, so it's easier for them to detect the tigress's pug marks. And right over there is a platform from which they will be watching.
Avid hunter Rana Pratap Singh says he's killed 15 man-eating leopards, but never has it been so difficult to track an animal.
It's such a massive jungle. How do you even begin to look for a tiger here?
When a tiger moves, all animals give a danger call, whether it be a langur, whether it be a monkey, peacock, spotted deer.
We follow the danger calls.
Very excited and very thrilled, and we are also very, very afraid also.
Then some fresh paw prints.
11 centimeter either.
Measurements match, curves confirm she is a tigress, but the depression of the paw print is slightly different.
Do you feel dejected? I mean, you've come all this way?
No, not at all. This happens, this is every day.
For those with a passion for the forbidden sport, it's about the search more than the kill. Where their tigress may be hiding in this vast 67 square kilometer forest, why she's hungry for humans, still a mystery. Back at the outpost, competing groups converge. Another set of hunters claim they too found fresh pug marks in a different location. And wildlife conservationists armed with tranquilizing guns. Their objective, to sedate the tigress before the hunters get to her.
Our goal is to save the life of tiger. Hunters' goal is to kill the, you know, right animal.
The techniques are similar. Listening to the sounds of the forest, looking for paw prints.
Locals say they found fresh pug marks just this morning about a kilometer from here. And we're on specially trained elephants because experts say it's the best and safest way to track a tiger.
Officials tracking the tigress say she's traveled more than 130 kilometers, crossing national highways, railway tracks, and villages, killing her 10th victim just weeks ago. Fear she may strike again at any moment still looming. Sunima Uras, CNN, Uttar Pradesh.